Drivers ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. All right, here we go. Amen. Number three. Nice and easy, everybody. Very nice, very nice. All right, this is Amen. Number three, 17.5 here in Apeldoorn, Netherlands. ETS round five, presented by Yokomo. It's arguably one of the nicest racetracks in all of Europe. It has been a fantastic 4 days here. Sunshine has been greeting us each and every day. That's been a rarity for the ETS this year, but we're enjoying it. And these guys racing it out here in final number three of 17.5. Daniel Pullman, your leader, across the start finish line, followed by Tobias, followed by Luis Moreno, then Patrick Sommer behind him. Followed by Dominic, Edwin, Tim, Frank, Chris, Eric. Hey, we got 1 minute down, four to go. Daniel Pullman, your leader. He's got advantage right now, about 9 tenths over Tobias. Down, oh, no, trouble there, catching a corner. Watch it coming in the front straight. You're driving, guys. All right, Daniel out front. Tobias is second. Luis Moreno, he's in that white and pink, sitting in the three spot. Four spot now. He's going to bump up there. It's going to be Dominic. Dominic in the nine to the four. Great start there for Dominic. Pullman, your leader, across the star finish line. And Tobias and Luis. Down the front straight they go. Master, 75's up next, or Masters touring up next, A-Main. And Daniel, Tobias, and Luis, top three are breaking away from the field. We have 3 minutes, 10 seconds to go. Down the front straight first, second and third. Daniel Pullman, Tobias Beinbach, and Luis Moreno. 3 minutes to go, guys, three to go. Across the start finish line goes Daniel. His advantage right now, 1.1 second over Tobias. Luis is third, Dominic, Patrick, Tim, Edwin, your top seven. On to the back straight they go. The light bluish green, a number two, halfway there as he crossed the line. 2.5 down, 2.5 to go. Amen, number three here, 17.5. On to the back straight, there he goes. He's got a 9-tenth of a second lead. Watch it, finish line. Oh, okay. He said, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Watch it. Daniel, Tobias, Luis. Two minutes to go, guy. Daniel Pullman, you're in control. Down the front straightaway. Here's the light blue, number two. Tobias second, into three. Then the picket wide, Luis. Dominic four, followed by Patrick, Tim, Eric, Chris, and Frank. Frank's going to have the leader up on it. Good job. Thank you. Minute 30 to go. Thank you, Frank. Second, third spot to follow. Let Luis by. Excellent. Thank you, Frank. Perfect. Minute 30 to go. Daniel, you're later. Tobias is second. Tobias 1.3 seconds back. And Luis is in four. Dominic and Patrick, Tim, Eric, Chris, Frank. Minute 10 to go. 1:10 left. Pullman trying to lock down a podium spot. Tobias is third. 1 minute to go. Forty-five to go. And Daniel still in control of this one. Down the back straight, a half a straight over Tobias. 30 seconds to go. 30 to go exactly as they cross the finish line. The gap, 1.3 seconds. Down to pit straight. Masters up next. We are down to 15 seconds to go. Final lap here. 17.5, AMA number three. Round the teardrop carousel onto the front straight now. It is Daniel, Tobias, Luis, your top three. Time as finish drivers race to the finish line. Finish the lap you're on. As A May number three coming to a close. Couple more cars to finish up. And time. Daniel gonna take the win.